a real passion for equality and social justice. And I think that keeps you going. And when you wake up every day, what keeps you going? I think you have to have a real commitment. I was born in the Arkansas Delta, in a very segregated community. And I grew up on a farm. And actually, I picked cotton as a very young child. My parents were both farmers. My dad was from Mississippi, and my mother was from Arkansas. And when he migrated to Arkansas, they met and somehow married. So they were both Southerners. When I first went to schools, the schools had not consolidated, and I had to walk 5 miles to school. I taught fifth grade in Chicago and in Joliet, Illinois. And then my first academic job was here at the University of Washington. So I said, I do have the Kerner Report, and I'll go get it for you. And so we met over the Kerner Report, and I asked her shortly after for a date, and we were engaged within a couple months and married within 6 months. And she said, oh, I understand that you're the grandfather of multicultural education. I said, I think you have it wrong. I think it's the father of. We, for example, sang the Star Spangled Banner, but we also sang the Negro National Anthem, Lift Every Voice and Sing Every Morning. And these were teachers. And I was so moved when I gave a keynote address in Little Rock, Arkansas, and two of my teachers from Mariana drove up to see me. I was very touched. The attack on immigrants, the attack on gay people, those things I find depressing and troubling. Issues about race, about inequality, about poverty, that inspires me to keep going and to inspire the next generation.